你食咗饭未啊？
唔使啦， Joy, come here. I have something to talk to you. 你 see, my expenses are getting high. My money is very tight. 我冇钱出粮俾你啦。 I need to terminate your contract.
妈， I only have 4 months left. I can't lose my job, ma'am.
You will have 1 month to find another employer. I'm sorry, Joy.
Please, ma'am. Ma'am, I really need your help. I will help you, ma'am. I will give you a discount. You pay me just half. I will cook for you, clean the house, take care of your mother and Annie. At night, I will look for other jobs. I won't even eat here.
But it is illegal.
I promise, I won't give you a problem. I will be very careful. Mom, I just really need the money for my family.
Kung mahal eh, huwag na lang.
Eh, papa, hindi nga kasi complete uniform, considered absent na.
Tsaka, ti, hindi na kasi talaga kasya yung luma ko eh. Pasensya na, ate, ha?
Kayo naman.
Ate, 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 yung basket bruises ko nga pala. Eh, medyo nakanga na rin.
Hoy, Joey, dadagdag ka pa sa gastos ng ate mo eh.
Pa, kaya hindi mo murahin lang?
Okay lang yun, pa. Yung rubber shoes mo, sa Canada na lang natin bilhin. Hmm?
Sa Hong Kong na lang. Pagdating natin,
okay na rin.
Kahit saan bilhin pa, okay lang.
Malamang kasi luho lang naman sa'yo.
Hmm? Grabe ka naman.
Ang school yung akin.
Okay na.
Talaga, ate? Thank you, ate! Love you, love you! Very, very much, much.
Okay. Love you all.
Anak, mag-iingat ka dyan.
Bye, ate. Love you!
Love you, ate.
Bye.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama.